Afternoon. Welcome to this week's UQ Live concert series. The University of Queensland acknowledges the traditional owners and their custodianships of the lands on which UQ operates. We pay our respects to their ancestors and their descendants who continue cultural and spiritual connections to country. We recognise their valuable contributions to Australian and global society. I'll now ask you to silence your phones and point out our emergency exits is the door you entered through and just behind these curtains to my right. Now, today's program is starting off with Peter Sculthorpe's Urcana 1 for violin, Alone, was written in 1955. Urcana is an Australian Aboriginal word meaning a remote and lonely place. And this work is the first of a series of four pieces bearing this title. Urcana 1 is in one movement, and in it, long melodic lines and bird sounds are contrasted with brittle rhythmic sections. The opening melody follows the 360-degree contour of the hills around Canberra, where most of the work was written. I now invite you in joining me in inviting Adam Chalabi and Courtenay Cleary to the stage.
Thank you. Thank you.